Shoo! Oh, okay. Oh, oh yeah. Oh, it's a hot one today, boys and girls. Welcome to Shield Outdoors. My name is Brad. We have all kinds of videos on the channel about fishing, hunting, guns, all kinds of stuff. I do a little bit of eBay, a little bit of Amazon return pallets. I do all kinds of stuff. Today's video though is gonna be about fishing subscription boxes. Specifically, why would you even get one? Like, what's the point? And two, are there benefits? Three, are they worth it? And I got big on this channel doing subscription box videos, specifically a type of video where I gave all facts, no opinions. I would open up subscription boxes and bags, I would show you what's in it, and I would tell you the values that I found online, like the cheapest value that I could buy all of the lures that came in it for, versus how much I paid for it by the company, right? The subscription service. So that's what we're gonna do today. We're gonna go over the why even buy a subscription bag, what's the point. Biggest thing about subscription boxes that I see in the comments is people are like, if I wanted to go buy those baits, I would go buy those baits. I could do better if I just bought the baits, I won't. We're gonna address that in this video. Thank you so much for being here. Let's get started. I'm sweating profusely, so if I'm a little glimmery, I apologize. It's very, very, very hot today. It's like 92 degrees. So as you can see, I have a bunch of notes. I have the Monster Bass August Pro Series bag. I'll tell you how much this costs. I'll tell you how much value's supposed to be in here. And as we go through the baits, I'm not gonna say any opinion about any of these, except maybe if I like it or whatever. But I'm gonna give you the straight facts. I'm gonna tell you how much this stuff is worth, how much, you know, I paid for it. And I'll let you decide. That did me really well when I just showed people, here's what's inside, here's how much it's worth. Now let's talk about something real quick, because I see a lot of comments about, why would I even buy a subscription box? I don't know what's gonna come in it. No kidding. That's the whole point. That's why I love Monster Bass, is because I don't know what's gonna come in it. I find brands and lures that I have never used before. The whole point, in my opinion, the whole point of a subscription service is to try new companies, new baits, introduce you to new stuff, new techniques, and get a discount on tackle, right? So let's see if that is going to be true for us today. This cost me $35.99 a month, okay? So $36, and it's supposed to be about $50 of value. I think you'll be surprised how much value is actually packed into this thing, and I have everything written down here. I Googled every one of these baits that was in this, okay? I Googled every single bait in here. I found the cheapest values that I could, even stuff on sale. And we'll see if it adds up to the value that Monster Bass claims. Yes, I'm wearing a Monster Bass shirt. Yes, I have a Monster Bass bag in front of me. Yes, I have all my notes. But in this video, I am not gonna push you in any direction. I'm just gonna give you the facts. This is a very clean cut video, no heavy pressure to do anything in any direction. So let's check it out. If you're new to Monster Bass, or if you're new to subscription services, a lot of people will send you a box. Monster Bass sends you a reusable, I think it's like polyurethane bag. I literally can't even break it, but it has a nice little zipper, and I organize all my bait like this. Everything in my boat is organized in these bags, and then you can label it, right? But anyway, so you get this bag, and this bag is not included in the price. There's a company that I won't name that sells these for like $15. Now let's see, first bait on my little list here. Team Arc TB115, and this is called the Gill Color. It's a top water pencil style bait with three treble hooks. It is a floating bait, and it's called the Top Water Blower. I found this for $7.99. Oh, did we clarify? I paid $35.99 for this. $35.99 for this. It's supposed to have $50 of value. Oh, goodness gracious. Sheesh. All right, so $7.99. Let's put the bag on that. Where'd it go? $7.99 for the Arc, Team Arc Top Water Blower. Ooh, it's got like some holographics to it. It's got like a really aggressive like eye shape. All right, there you go. I'm not gonna give no opinions. $7.99. Bait Labs Rocket Shad. I've posted Bait Lab products on my Instagram before. I've had them before. They're kind of like hybrid crankbait slash jerkbaits. I guess you could call it like an elongated, flat-sided crankbait with a semi-square bill, but it's a very small bill. But whatever the case, this color is natural perch. two treble hooks, and it's a jerk bait slash crank bait, kind of like a hybrid. You can reel it or jerk it around. $9.99 for that bad boy. Strike King Pro Model 4. All right. Absolutely classic lure. This is the Sexy Sunfish. This sucker dies 5 to 8 feet. We should be hitting these pretty hard right now here in Indiana. You guys know Strike King and the value on this. I found these on sale for like $6.95 or $6.99. 13 Fishing. I know this is no opinions, but I do love 13 Fishing products. This is called the BFF, Blunt Force Finesse. It's in pimpin' purple. I have other lures in their pimpin' purple color. It's like a clearish, grayish green plastic with purple glitter. I've used their punching craws, their ninja craws. I've used that color before for these, but these are a 6.5-inch worm, and they're a very finessey worm, so like a trick worm style. They're kind of ribbed all the way down, and I found these for only $5.99. We're gonna see if we're gonna hit that $50 mark, right? X-Zone Adrenaline Bug. X-Zone Lures, Brandon Palahniuk. Palahniuk, am I saying that right? He's on the front. Adrenaline Bugs, this is the 3.5-inch. Black and Blue Flake, definitely something I use this time of year. And Monster Bass is big on throwing stuff together for you guys. So, these X-Zone Lures, before I move on, $4.99. But not only do you get the lures in this bag, they send you some hooks. These are Mustad Ultra Lock Soft Plastic Hooks. There's four of them in here, 3-aught, okay? These are approximately about $3, $2.98 for a 4-pack, if you find them in a 4-pack. So now we have the Adrenaline Bug Juniors. We have some Mustad hooks, and then we get a Monster Bass Tungsten Flipping Weight. I got the 3/8 ounce, and these are about, let's see, what do I got on here? It's about $3. Now this is tungsten. If you don't know the difference, I'll put a video right here in one of the corners. Tungsten versus lead. Tungsten is an incredible difference versus lead when you're fishing. So I get a tungsten 3/8 ounce flipping Monster Bass tungsten weight. So now we have worms, hooks, and weights. And then you get the Monster Bass Monster Stops, okay? If you're unfamiliar with a weight stop, you can peg this weight right against the hook. So that way your lure, your hook, your weight, and your bobber stop or monster stop are all in one quick, tight little package, and the weight doesn't move up and down the string and the line. Oh, how much for the monster stops? Monster stops, only $2. $2, they're not gonna overprice you on these, but they give you all in one package, they give you a bait, monster stops, the weight, and the hooks. So that's a whole complete package of a setup that you could use. And last we have, oh, the Steel Shad Spinnerbait. So this is a double willow blade spinnerbait. It's got some strong wire to it, and let's see, does it have a weight on this sucker? Oh, it's 1/2 ounce. White and yellow spinner, 1/2 ounce, white willow blades, so you got that shad look to it. And I found these for as low as, $6.99. Just a classic double willow spinnerbait. Now, if you weren't keeping track, how much did all that add up to? This is it. This is what everybody always wants to know. How much am I paying and how much am I gonna get? Because everybody advertises, oh, you pay this much and you get about this much of value, right? So remember, $35.99 is how much this bag cost me. Monster Bass advertises it's about $50 of value. All those prices that I just gave you, the cheapest that I could find them online, added up to $50.94. So a little over $50. Plus the bag that, I mean, I don't want to put a value on it because so many people price gouge these suckers. Monster Bass gives it to you for free. But we got $51 of value out of a $35.99 bag. That's about a $15 savings. So if you do that throughout the year, that's $180 of savings on a whole bunch of tackle, all of which, none of these are like those silly weird lures that you see sometimes. I've had subscription boxes in the past where I got some stuff that was so ridiculous, or just completely like knockoff stuff that, you know, doesn't run true, or the hooks break off, or they just terrible designs. So you get name brand stuff. Strike King, probably the biggest company in the industry. 13 Fishing, one of the biggest upcoming companies in the industry. If you get on their website, tons of baits. You get the Mustad classic sharp, laser sharpened hooks. X-Zone Lures, Monster Bass is giving you their stuff, Team Arc, Bait Lab, Steel Shad. plus tungsten weights. I'm gonna leave it up to you. This video is all facts, no opinion. I've given a few opinions. I say what I like. That's my opinion, what I like, what I don't like. How about you drop a comment below? Let me know what you like. What do you think about all this? Thank you so much for being here. Subscribe, check out Monster Bass if you feel so fit to do so. And if you like this style of video, comment below that you want to see it some more. Peace.